Welcome to Batch 4-3. How are you doing today? Locally compact in Hausdorf. Come again?
Good. I'm good.
How are you? Not too bad. When can I get started for you today? Yeah, what kind of tea do you guys have?
Well, we have continuity, semi-simplicity, and CP infinity.
Ooh, I'll go with CP infinity. And can I get that with dense milk?
You mean condensed milk?
2%. Just make sure it's stirred in really well.
And I'm going to actually drink that here, so can I get that in a donut?
You want it in a donut.
Right, the metric. Can I get it in a mug? Can I get it in a mug?
Sure thing. Anything else?
Yeah, what's in those donuts?
It's supposedly lemon, but to be honest, it's mostly just air.
Ooh, non-trivial pie too.
Pie too? Sure, we have apple, cherry, and blueberry.
No, I shouldn't.
Trying to eat healthy.
We have bran muffins. They've got lots of fiber.
Fiber? Tell me more.
Yeah, so we start with an aluminum base, and then we bake the batter on top of that in the shop. And every single bite has 2 grams of fiber.
That's wonderful. I'll buy two.
Alrighty. This is the part where I'm supposed to try to sell you one of our cup products.
Oh, you know, just for you. I'll buy this one.
Haha, that's sweet. Is that everything?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's 1 lemon donut, 2 bran muffins, and 1 CP infinity in this mug.
That's right, exact. Or exactly right. How much will this cost me?
So the donut is 1 Z. The muffins are 1 Z and 1/2 Z each. And the CP infinity is free with the cup product.
Great. Can I pay with rational coefficients?
Sure thing.
All right, here you go.
All right, so here's your tea, and the pastries will be out in a minute.
Hey, here are those pastries.
Thank you.
What's this?
It's my cell number. Give me a ring.